Yeah, crank it up, dude. Let's get the melting down. Sorry for the language, ladies and gentlemen. There's no way we're hitting the 2600 degrees or the 2800 degrees preferable melting point. If you do go above 2800 degrees, you're gonna have problems. So be careful, stay above wind, preferably, so you don't melt your brain by hopping this shit. So, oh yeah, now we're starting to get some action. Yeah, no, don't cut it off yet. We wanna get the hot. Now we're starting to hit about 2400 degrees. This is like cooking anything, so. Right on. Ah. Oh yeah. That's okay, yeah. Let her burn out. This is not recommended for people to listen. I'm a noob. I'm just moving here and,
yeah, well. That's fire. You might not be able to see it so great, but there is fire coming out to about here.
That red hot crucible
without intake.
Process, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting obviously hotter temperature where you can't keep your hand above it. So we're gonna hopefully melt a little bit more shit. How's our fuel? The fuel looks good.
Almost full.
Yeah, alright. Let's hit it again.
Yeah, let's burn some fuel.
Melt! Melt! guns.
Right now we're more concerned about...
Oh, that's heat. And look at the... Charcoal. We're getting good color on the crucible. No, keep going. No, just pulse it.
Look at that.
We'll pulse it. Well, don't remove the lid. We'll just wait till that burns off. And then we're gonna pulse it with some more air.
It's still red hot. The whole thing is red hot, right up to the top.
But not quite enough yet. Get out of there. Don't leave that in, dude. Okay, we're gonna get ready for the pour here. We're gonna get it right red hot. Something for sure. Oh my god. Yep, that was fun. Thank you.